got this. But without further ado, we're gonna get this started. I want to introduce none other than the star of stage, screen, and television, Blue Earl Soul recording artist, and two-time Grammy nominee.
Yeah. was made for me.
Yeah.
boomerang. How about that? I love you, Woman Boomerang. I miss lovely black movies like that. It was just movies about lust and sex. But now what about sex? We're on the subject of sex. Do you remember when Eddie Murphy was in the bed? And she left a little money on a nightstand? Huh? And in that moment, he realized the game he was trying to play was turned around and played on him. And in that moment of weakness, the player looked left him and he said, call me. Well, this is that call he put on the show. Since we are in the festival moment, this song is called Mark On Me.
Yeah.
so very much. Ooh, I love that song. Oh, I can sing that song all night. Look at that. Oh, one time. I smell a headache. And her breath.
I miss my young knee hurt.
Even though I know she's not there, no. I can't breathe. Oh, she left a mark on me. She left a mark on me. She left her mark on me. This pretty little girl left a mark.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I mean, listen, if I had to change anything on this album, I would have changed that song to the Heifer Remix. Yesterday was Christmas, you know what I'm talking about, fellas. You spent $722.13 on her. You kept the receipt in the bag, and what did she get you? A wallet. Wallet, you ain't say it out loud, but deep in your mind you say, this happened in thank you, babe. Thank you. And I know it, my mom says it ain't appropriate to call a woman heifer, but my grandfather once said, sometimes there's no other description to fit how she is acting. What happened? So call that girl heifer. I'm going on about you, man. So to all the heifers that came this evening, man, I appreciate you.
No, wait. Now stop. Listen.
There are some beautiful women, queens, sisters in this room.
Amen.
Fine, amazing. Legendary, historically beautiful women in this world.
God bless your beauty today. God bless you.
But there are a few heifers in the room, man.
We saw you walking in.
We watched. But, you know, I wanna, we're gonna change the set list up again real quick. Can we do a ratchet song one time? Okay? See, some people think this is a song about love. This is a ratchet song. We're gonna go to the abyss real quick. Because we're gonna put this to the end. We're gonna put this to the end, but we're gonna do it now. Let's get it out of the way. Right?
Man.
For those heathens that don't feel that festive right now. This song is for you, alright?
Yeah. In the back of the club.
sipping lord. In the back of the club, man comes the crew behind me. Mad question asking. Music blasting, but I just can't quit, because one of these honeys, baby, got to creep with. Classics. Sleep with, beat the ever secret, why not? Why blow my spot? Because we both got hot. No, check it. I got more Mac than Craig in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got a. You sound incredible. I'm incredible. This is my musical theater training, part of the show. Bear with me.
And sing.
No need to be greedy. I've got mad friends with menses. See notes by the layers. True to life, my hero. Jump in over and come over. Tell your friends, jump in the GS3. Somebody's got a crying by the tree.
I'm out of the
throw your hands in the air and do what you can.
I love it when you call me.
So the honey, baby, honey, playing brothers like that.
I love it when you call me.
Got a gun up in your waist, please don't shoot up the place. I see some ladies tonight, you should be having my
baby. Baby,
I'm looking down on this ass kid. Most of these homies think they be wacky, but they be lacking.
Who they attracting with that line? What's your name? What's your mind?
Soon as he buy that wine, I just pick up from behind. Ask me what your interests are.
Who you be with?
Please don't make you smile. Your numbers are down.
You gon' be here for a while. I go call my crew. You go call your crew. We get money cool at the bar tonight too.
Man, if you need to, let me do a little scene. Pour a track up front. Roll up the next one. If we can see on the roof, then the telly go fill my belly. The team gon' stay. Cheese eggs and bunch of great conversations for a few. Send a few, we gon' do what we can and do when I find you. Just wait until they we just rose with the cream and watch the green. We'll be there, everybody sing along. Throw your hands in the air and do what you play.
I'm loving when you want me to.
Till the honey, baby, money, play your colors like a piece.
Sing! I'm loving when you want me to.
Got a gun up in your waist, please don't shoot up the place. Tonight you should be having my baby. Come on, you.
sell a honey, make your money, playing drums like Elvis.
I love that.
Got a gun up in your waist, we gon' shoot up the place. Y'all see some ladies tonight, we should be having.
Thank you.
we'll be here till Monday.
Oh, we can feel. Alright, so I'm gonna sing a song to Deborah real quick.
your birthday. You need to celebrate. God has been good to you. Fucking all years. My little way, yes. God has been good. God.
So, yeah. Oh, 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 oh
I got a couple of quick statements to make. One, if you enjoy my brother Demo Macklin, the background singer, hype man, super hype man, we are complete with Demo's album. It will be coming out shortly as well. So make sure you pick up a flyer for my brother. And make sure you pre-order or order his album as well. As well as December 15th, I'm celebrating my anniversary of throat surgery. I had throat surgery a year ago on December 15th, and thank God I'm completely fine. My voice is as strong as it ever been. This is our second show tonight. You hear me hitting all the notes, everything is right, girl. So I just want to make sure we make sure you point out that I do not want people leave to not know how much I appreciate and do not take for granted that you guys are here. Now, I'm so blessed to have this opportunity to still sing. Once I had to be on complete silence and I had to cancel shows, it was a tough moment, but I thank God I'll be back, you know what I mean? So just thank you for having me. And before we go any further, I do need to shout out to my brother. Stand up real quick, Andre McDonald. Stand up real quick. And I apologize to put the spotlight on you. This brother has one of the biggest nonprofit foundations in New York. It's called It's From the Soul. He has been a stylist for many people, numerous people, myself, as well as a whole bunch of athletes as well. But he takes sneakers, he refurbishes them, and gives them away to homeless people. He's given away thousands and thousands and thousands of sneakers through the year. So please, if you get a chance, if he has a car, make sure you get his information. If you have clothes in general that you are no longer wearing, please make sure you donate to this brother so he can help. He's spreading stuff out. He's doing amazing stuff as well. So I want to make sure it's from the soul. Make sure we shout that out. So if they're okay, can we make a song up from scratch right now? I would love to make a song with all of you. We're going to write a song with everyone here. This is what we're going to do. Check it out. This song, we're going to sell it to like R. Kelly or something. It's going to make a lot of money. Like Kim or Usher. Somebody know some money. Tyrese had a big record this year. So what I need though, I need seconds or themes or sentences from the crowd. It can be whatever's on your mind. But before you get out, I got you. Hold on. Do not give me something simple. You hear me, woman? All right? Do not give me love, peace, faith, intimacy, destiny, anything boring like that. You give me a good word, it's gonna be a good song, it's gonna be a lot of meaning, share with everybody, all right? All right, what you got right there? Trinidad. Okay, that wasn't a good, I'm factual. What? Heifer? Look at that, look. This one lady bought this hat, so God bless you, y'all. I appreciate that. My birthday, I appreciate it. Oh, what you got? Look how she looking at you. Look how she looking at, that's the song, I'm gonna use that. Look how she looking at you. What's your word, Joshua? What's your word? Huh? It'd be a sentence. She got shot. She broke. It's okay. No, she's not. She's dead. It's not, but that's what I want. We don't come back. Anything over here, right here in the back. Yeah, long distance, but you said more, longest relationship. LDR. Long distance. Oh, she said sign language on me. Okay. What's that? Jelly bean. God bless you. You know it. I love jelly beans. God bless you. We don't add jelly beans. Anything back there? Anything over there? I see the king and queen. That's a soul village. Did you say Steve Harvey? Got you. We're going to use Steve Harvey. Look at that. You never going to play my records. Okay, what you got?
Mary Easton.
What's that? Fellatio? Oh, I'm sorry. That's what she said. That's what I thought. Stop. She said Pellatio. What does Pellatio mean? I like Fellatio better, amen. I'm not going to eat. Fellatio is nice. She said what? Okay, in the back, right here. The right, I'm trying to see. Whoever has the better one? Right here in the white shirt. White jacket. Carnegie? Okay, what's yours? Us doing us. Boo-boo. You might have had boo-boo there because she said us doing us. Carnegie and us doing us. Long distance relationship, LDR. Should be fellatio, but she said fellatio. We're going to add that. Look how she looking at you, boo-boo, and Jelly Bean. Y'all ready for the song? We're going to make the music up and everything. Here we go. Papers, shout out to Natia. Happy birthday! I wonder how you do this too, man. Here we go. Before we're done, I want to say happy holidays.
cemetery grow.